Thanks for joining me and coming back for the next playthrough. Just so you know, based on the last time we played, I kind of already went through and grabbed a lot of the stuff in the lockers and the little, I want to say Fallout Boy, the bobblehead. I forget what stat the bobblehead increased. There we go. Yeah, I think I already used. Oh no, there we go. I guess it automatically. Oh, but I want third person. There we go. Alright. So, let's keep heading out to take the goat. I also want to do a roleplay of the goat test as well.
Show it to her, Butch. What's the matter? Daddy's girl gonna cry?
Hey, Butch.
Yeah? What do you want?
What's up, bro? Looks like you have fun. How about we? What's going on here? Hey, it's none of my business. How about what's going on here?
None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me?
Alright, speech. 64% if you keep messing with her. The overseer is going to come down on your gang. Let's try that one.
Like I'm listening to a shrimp like you. Get lost, Poindexter.
What do you call him, Poindexter? Maybe I can help. She's very sensitive about her weight. Leave her alone or you answer to me. Let's do that.
And who are you? Her girlfriend?
I am. That's right.
Keep talking like that, girl. And we'll send you back to your daddy with a few broken bones for him to fix.
That's it, Butch. You me right now. Maybe I can help. It's very sensitive. All right, let's do that.
You've got to be
Let's fight.
Come on, tunnel snakes.
Come on, tunnel snakes.
Butch, stop it. Leave her alone.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Come on. This isn't solving anything.
Give her another one. Give her another one.
Please, stop fighting.
Yeah, come on. Get out of my way. Where's Butch? Where's Butch? Is that Butch? That's not Butch.
This little bitch isn't worth our time. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
That's right.
You win, we'll leave the little girl.
Don't mess with me.
You're not worth our time anyway.
Yeah, whatever.
Come on, tunnel snakes. We're out of here.
Come on, tunnel snakes. We're out of here.
Let's go.
Fine, let's go. Let's go, gentlemen. We're the tunnel snakes.
Thanks for getting rid of them.
Anytime.
I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
I guess. Whatevs. Let's go, bestie. BFFs forever.
Well, you made it. All set for the goat?
Oh, yeah.
Trust me. It really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through.
Mr. Broch. I'm feeling kind of sick, Mr. B. Guess I have to reschedule. Ace it. Come on, I don't really have to take this stupid test, do I? Sure, I'm ready. I'll bet I'll ace it.
Sure you will. Especially since it's multiple choice with no wrong answer.
My kind of test.
We'll start as soon as everyone's found a seat. Good luck.
Alright.
You don't want to be the first class in history to fail the goat, do
you? Completed. Get to class and talk to Mr. Broch about the goat. Sit down and take the goat.
Back off.
Get out of my face.
I'm in your face. What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do? Hey, what's up, Butch?
Go ahead, take a seat so we can start.
I guess this is my seat. I will take it.
Well, everyone has managed to find the classroom. lies to yourselves. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
Oh, that's same. You are. But doctor, wouldn't that cause a parabolic destabilization of the fission singularity? Yeah, up yours too, buddy. Say nothing, but grab a nearby pipe and hit the scientist in the head to knock him out. For all you knew, he was planning on blowing up the vault. Say nothing, but slip away before the scientist can continue his rant. That's probably sneak or something, right? This is probably, yeah, we'll do this one.
Question two. While working as an intern in a clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Amputate the foot before the infection spreads. Scream for help. Medicate the infected area to the best of your abilities. Restrain the patient and merely observe as the infection spreads. Amputate. Medicate. I wonder which one is the best option. I know this is probably going to increase my... should amputate it or medicate it. Let's amputate it.
Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
Beat the piss out of him. Give the boy a hug and tell him everything will be okay. Confiscate the stolen property by force and leave the boy there as punishment. Pick the boy's pocket to take the stolen property for yourself and leave him to his fate. Lead the boy to safety and then turn him into the overseer. I kind of like give him a hug, you know. Confiscate it. Pick his pocket. I like that. I wonder what give the boy a hug increases. Kind of want to. That's probably going to increase my thieving abilities or whatever you call it. I can't think of them offhand. Let's say. Decisions. Let's go with the first one. Get the boy a hug.
Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball team.
Yes.
Which position do you prefer?
Nice. You wish of all a soccer team. Pitcher. Boy, I'm wondering what these are. Range combat or something, or... ability to throw things, I don't know. I'll be the catcher. That designated hitter. Ball on the soccer team. Oh boy. Jeez, I don't know which one to pick here. Let's I wonder what you might have picked. See, this is, makes me think of wanting to do these things on Twitch TV, which I'm actually thinking of. Maybe not this particular game. Let's just pick one. Okay, this is probably... let's just do none. Where's the vault at a soccer team?
Question five. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident.
Nice, Grandma.
What do you do?
Obey your elder and kill the resident with the pistol. Offer your most prized possession for the resident's life. Ask Granny for a minigun instead. After all, you don't want to miss
himself in his quarters again. And you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
So pick the lock. Use a bobby pin to pick the lock on the door. Treat a vault hoodlum for his cherry bomb. Then blow the door open. Go to the armory, reach your laser pistol, and shoot the lock off. Walk away and let the old coot rot. Pick the lock.
Question 7. Oh no. You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach.
Yes.
The best course of treatment.
I believe at the end of all this, you get to see how it affected your skills, and you can kind of adjust them anyway, so I don't think it matters too much here what you pick, if I can recall correctly. A bullet to the brain, large doses of anti-mutagen agent, prayer may become spirit in exchange for a life of pious devotion, remove a mutated tissue with a precision laser. Large doses.
Question 8. A fellow vault resident is in possession of Grognak the Barbarian comic book.
Yes.
You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
Trade the comic book for one of your own valuable possessions. Steal the comic book at gunpoint. Sneak into the resident's quarters and steal a comic book from his desk. Slip some knockout drops in the resident's Nuka-Cola and take the comic book when he's unconscious. Trade. That's probably like a barter skill. Sneak. Let's do that one.
Question 9. You decide it would be fun to pull a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
Oops. Loosen the bolts on some pipes. His high blood pressure medication with the sugar pills. Manipulate the power wattage on his razor so you'll get an electric shock the next time he shaves. Break in. Let's see. Manipulate the power wattage.
Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101?
The Overseer, the Overseer.
He shelters us from the Overseer of the atomic waste, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
Yeah, remember these. Let me see. The Overseer. The Overseer. The Overseer or the Overseer. I wonder which one I should choose. You know what? I'm going to go with number 2. Overseer.
Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
All right, so turn the goat in. I thought this is where I get to look at my selections before I finalize them or something.
Huh. Vault loyalty inspector. I thought that had been phased out decades ago. Well, sounds like a job right up your alley, hmm?
Well, that was always wanted to be. My dreams are finally coming true. Whatever, I just answered randomly. You got stuck with your job. That can't be right, stupid. That's got it all wrong.
Listen, I'm just as obnoxious at your age. I didn't take the goat seriously. Look where I ended up. Just between you and me, the whole test is a joke. If you don't like the results, I can make the goat come out any way you want.
That's what I thought.
Just let me know.
Yeah. Okay, so reset, and I can just basically... The goat whisperer. That's awesome. I'm the goat whisperer. Okay, let's see. So, what do I want to increase here? This is interesting. Speech. Definitely speech. Do I want sneak? Science for hacking. Medicine. Maybe I'll do speech, sneak, speech, sneak and science. Yeah, that's good. I like that. All right, done. All right, let's just save this bad boy.
Here you are, Mr. Brotch. I hope I did okay.
Get out of my
you
face.
You worry about Miss Almodovar. Let's see. Very well done. Supervisory track for you.
Thanks. See you tomorrow.
Sir.
Yo, teach.
Yo.
Butch. Can I admit that I've been waiting for this day for a long, long time? Allow me to savor the moment. Now then, let's see. Surprise me, Butch. I didn't think you had it in. Hairdresser. Who would have thunk it?
You're so full of it. That isn't true. I've got other things to do. I'm all done, Mr. Brotch. I guess. Wait a second. Can I have it back? I think I need to change one of my answers.
Just calm down a minute, Paul. I'm sure you have nothing to worry about. Let's see. Yep, just as I thought. You're slated for the engineering track. Congratulations, Mr. Hannon. You've passed the goat.
Oh, gee. That's not so bad. Engineering, all right.
All right.
Mother can't wait to find out if I'll be going into science or home economics.
Science. Well, perhaps. Let's see what the goat says. Well, well. Maintenance department. I hope your mother will be pleased.
Yes.
I'm sure Stanley will be.
What? That's impossible. Bye.
Oops.
You did fine. You should celebrate with your friends.
Okay, a little buggy there, I guess. Susie
we're
Mac.
Friends?
Whoa.
We're never going to be friends. Got it?
Sorry. You gonna finish your test there, buddy, Freddy?
Stop bothering me. I've just got to figure out this last one.
Yeah. Okay.
Back off.
Wally Mac. All right.
Snake life forever.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh look, it's Doc's kid. Great. What do you want, nerd girl?
Nerd, man, I want to... Up, up. I completed it.
Selfish and insolent is just...
You need to know these things.
Wake up! Come on, wake up! Come on! You've got to wake up!
What's wrong? Weird. I was just dreaming about you. Leave me alone. I'm trying to get some sleep. What's wrong?
You've got to get out of here. Your dad is gone, and my father's men are looking for you.
What do you mean my dad is gone? Good for dad. In about time, someone stood up to the overseer. No offense. Big deal. Your dad's mad at my dad. What's that got to do with me? What do you mean my dad is gone?
He's left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy.
I've never seen you so scared, Ma. What's happened? Dad couldn't have really left the vault. That's impossible. So Mr. Paranoid is finally going off the edge.
It's Jonas! They killed him! My father's men. They took him and... Oh my god, you have to leave now!
Oh my god, are you okay? You're not going to cry, are you? So they killed Jonas, and I'm next. Is that it?
Don't worry about father's men will be here any minute.
My dad can have left. The door is sealed shut. You're right. I can't stay here, but where can I go? You're the overseer's daughter. Can't you fix this? Oh. Even if that's all true, how did you get here first? You just keep the vault and you're gonna help me. Well, let's do the door sealed shut.
Jonas was supposed to explain everything to you, but it doesn't matter. I can help you escape. I have my own plan.
Nice. Escape the vault now. Not one of your plans, Amato. I don't need help from anyone, especially not from the overseer's daughter. Okay.
Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it.
Yes.
Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in.
Bobby Pan. You should get your stuff from your desk before you leave. Sounds like a good plan. Let's get out of here. That sounds awfully complicated. Why can't I just get out the normal way? What makes you think this tunnel won't be guarded? It could be a trap.
Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you better take it just in case.
Thanks, Amato. I'll only use it as a last resort. Keep it, you may need it more than I do.
Well, okay. I guess it may come in handy if I run into any ravagers. Alright, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security. Good luck.
Alright.
I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for me.
Okay. Let me grab my baseball bat. Let me equip that. Glove, BB gun, like BBs. Take. Okay. Let's see, that's. See if there's anything else. Set. I can't believe that roach is killed. There we go. Select R1. That's right. My bat. Destruction. Search. Stuff. Sweet. Let's get the meat. Alright. And rat roach meat is always my favorite lunchtime snack, you know? Just like, am I gonna rat roach meat? A barrel. Let's get armor and helmet. There we go. And, police baton. Wow, the baseball bat is better than a police baton. That's interesting. Okay. Works for me. Alright, so.
All residents of Vault 101 are hereby confined.
Yeah, I'll get your mom. Come on, let's go see if I can help. Boy, you're asking me for help. If only you knew how what irony meant. Sorry, but I got my own problems to deal with right now. Fuck off. I'm not gonna help you. Come on, let's go see if I can help.
No, I can't go back in. It's dark. And there's rad roaches.
Don't worry, Butch, I'll get your mama out of there. Are you saying you're afraid of the dark?
No, I mean, it's not the dark. It's the rad roaches. I can't stand them. I tried to get back in to get her. I really did. But I couldn't.
Yeah.
You gotta help me. She's not gonna last much longer in there. Can't you hear her screaming?
No. Mama's already done for. You better run before those roaches come for you. You're big, they're little. Just go back in there and squish them. Let's do that speech. Your mom's already done for. See that?
Shut up.
Oh, man.
I'm listening to you. It's not too late.
All right, let's do that one. No. Oh.
No, I'm not going back in there. I can't.
Fine, I'll save your mom.
Oh, my God. Thank you. I didn't know what to do. You're the best.
That's right. Where'd he go? All right. Where's mom at? Let's see. Door number one. Door number two. Okay, I guess she's in here. Oh no, she's not in there. Oh, she's in this one. That's right. Oh, I got one more room to go, I guess. I forget if there's anything ever.
I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my tunnel snakes jacket.
Oh, yes. I should do a tunnel snakes roleplay video, too. A goat roleplay, tunnel snakes roleplay. Give me some of that meat. Nom, 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 nom. Rad roach meat. Hey, what's mom drinking in here? What's up? Search the rad roach. Oh, wait, there was another. Alright. Anything in here? There's I'll take that just because I can sell it. That's shot glass and pencil. I guess that's it.
You're the best, man. The best. Everything's gonna be okay now. Thanks to you.
That's right. She's all getting all liquored up. Guess I can't talk to her. Alright, she's like in a state of shock or whatever. Okay. Let's see. Places to go. Take that. not tell her. I guess I didn't get to her in time. Oh, this is the birthday bash place. Where's my cake? Sure it is. Take the toaster, definitely. Gotta have a toaster. Can't travel the wastelands without a toaster. Alright, let's see. Can't get in there. Can I hack it? No. Alright, there's nothing else here. Okay, what the heck? I can't. Is that where I was with the birthday thing? I don't even remember. Okay, yeah, that was the birthday thing. That's the reactor. Is that sealed? Okay. That's upstairs. Let me just make sure I didn't miss anything. I feel like... upstairs.
A little piece of fire at last.
Hold on, Missy. Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving.
Okay.
I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you.
Thanks, Ultimate Come, as I always like to. And I'll pretend you don't work for a homicidal maniac. As far as I'm concerned, you're a murderer just like the rest of them. Okay.
It's a real shame it's come to this. I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer Mack was just out of control. But you're a good kid. You didn't do anything to deserve this. Go find your dad if you can.
I'll see if I can pickpocket him. I'm detected.
What do you think you're doing? You're the one everybody's looking for, right? Well, it's none of my business. Your dad always took good care of us.
Any resident found outside his or her...
Stabilizers, not loose. turning like that, I'm gonna crack your pacing.
Oh, he's not carrying anything.
This vault's been going to pot ever since that young Alphonse took over.
Talk to
me and Andy were in a tight spot there, ain't no mistake. Good thing he loves toasting roaches. I think I found the problem.
Okay, I don't think there's anything else to do in there.
I'll see you, Missy. Just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us.
This is fun.
It's me.
Tom, be careful. Tom, no.
Hey. I just took her out too. So yeah, mental note. Don't go running through there. All right, let's see if there's anything here. Hey, calm down there. Or I'll just... Yeah. Whatever, dude. Let's watch him get. Try again. Oh! I think I missed. or just took him out.
She's trying to leave the ball. Don't let her get away.
Alright. Dude, shut up.
Guard. The doc to the kid is over here. She's trying to leave the ball. Don't let her get away.
Alright, that's easy enough. I don't need to take anything more from him. Just, I guess I could. Let me see if I can carry any more. Let's check my helmet. It's all the same. Okay. Tunnel snake outfit. Melee weapons +5. Dead. Okay. Yummy. Rad roach meat. Part of this nutritious deli. Take the wrench. Reading glasses. Fine. Search the dude. Yeah, right upside the face. No, not the overseer, not yet. Take out Officer Mac. Mac Daddy. Booyah! Yes. Right to the groin. Hey, guess what? There's no more guards, dude. It's just me and you. Let's talk.
You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself.
Just keep the keys, your office, and your password, and then I'll be gone. If you ever lay a hand on a Mata again, I'll make you regret it. I'm here to kill you. Jonas was my friend.
Oh, is that all? Is there anything else I can get you while you're here?
Have some coffee.
You'll get nothing from me.
What?
I'll die before I see the safety of the vault compromised again.
I asked nicely. You're right, you will die if you don't give me that password. Amanda, trust me. If you don't give me what I want, I'll hurt her. Bad. I'll escape without your help. Then, I'm not the one who started killing people. Let's do that one.
Sanctimony. The world is a dangerous place, and I make no apologies for doing whatever it takes to keep the vault safe.
Guards, help me!
I gotta fight
guards,
him.
Guards, help!
There's no guards, dude.
I have
guards.
I'm not sure if I should kill him because doesn't she get like?
She's here. Don't let her get away.
Take him out. Oh, yeah. Oh, you got some fists. What are you doing there? Oh, right in the...
Your father betrayed us all.
Yeah, well, now I'm going to betray you upside the head. Uh-oh. What you got, baton? does that feel? I don't have enough AP. Missed. Alright, here we go. Killing blow. Booyah! Password, stim packs, nice. All right, open the desk. Yes, pre-war money, always valuable in post-war times. I will take those, thank you. Amada's not gonna like the fact that I just killed her dad, but she'll get over it. Amada, where did she go? I can hear her, but is that her?
My God, what have you done? You killed him. Why would you kill my father? Get away from me! I can't talk to you right now.
You'll get over it. Listen.
Get away from me!
Listen.
I can't talk to you right now.
Listen, your dad was a nice guy.
Get away from me! I can't talk to you right
now. Okay, fine. I was gonna try to tell her, you know, but... Alright. I guess she's kinda going through a grieving process there. Alright, let's like everybody's been just... Let's check out this desk. Open the desk. Some of that. Jonas, take his glasses, take a note from dad. I don't want that jumpsuit. Drop, I don't need. I guess I could have sold it. Alright, whatever. Where's the note? Show up somewhere else. Oh, data. There we go, notes. Note from dad.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong. And there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect. But at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
Password is Amada and a birthday poem. Hey, look, a local map. Alright. Let's see. So that's going to take us down to the sewers. Let me just make sure. guess that's it. Security dossier. No snakes. If Butchin is leather, okay. If Butchin is leather clad, delinquents cost them a little more time. They'll have more to deal with than their Arabic. I forget how to say the word. Teacher. Their services have come in handy upon occasion, I must admit, but they're starting. Sadder that she continues to alienate me. She looks at me and sees the overseer, not the father, that is scared for her alone since she was an infant. Scouting reports. Report 2241. As our tests suggested, the immediate vicinity of the vault is no longer dangerously irradiated, although the background radiation is still well above safe levels. Pockets of more intense radiation appear to still be common. Surface water seems to be undrinkable. We will need to carry ample supplies of Radex with us on all future surveys, but hazard suits do not seem to be necessary for general exploration. Our old maps are largely useless. The town of Springdale is an abandoned ruin, and all pre-war roads have disappeared or are no longer passable. Exhibit A. Procedures have been initiated. You and your control group have been sealed in your vault. Congratulations, you are now a vital part of the most ambitious program ever undertaken by Vault-Tec. You have not yet read your sealed orders to do so now. They will outline experimental protocols assigned to your control group. Please remember that deviation from these protocols in any way jeopardizes the success of the program and be considered grounds for termination by Vault-Tec. Select to receive a GEC module. Please see attachment A for details. Vault 101 will not receive a GEC module and should operate under the guidelines laid forth in the overseer's sealed orders. The GEC is quite simply the most advanced piece of technology ever developed by Vault-Tec, a terraforming module capability of creating life from complete lifelessness. Storm of nuclear Armageddon in the Vault-Tec patented vault. Residents can then activate the GEC and create a new earth and paradise. Craters and dust will give way to rolling grasslands and sparkling clear water. Of course, due to time and monetary constraints, overseer's tunnel. Okay, good. Alright, that's it. Alright. So, the door. Yikes. Let's get out of there. Alright. I think I lost them. I wonder if they're back there still. Did they come through with me? I don't know. That's right. Okay. Alright, let's, I just don't feel like dying. I'm not sure if they would have killed me, but it looks like the overseer was just... Is this anything here? No, I don't think so. There's a key. Okay. Activate the vault door. This is it, I think.
Out what it's like to see your father killed right in front of you.
Oh, you're actually in the hallway.
Don't listen to me. Just go. Find your father. I have to go bury mine.
Wanna come with me? There's nothing here for you anymore.
No, I can't. Not with you, not now. You better leave before I change my mind about letting you go.
I knew you'd turn up sooner or later.
Get them. Jeez. This should be fun. Where's Amada? Is she helping me here? Just like three of these guys. Let's see if I can take this dude out.
I knew you'd turn up sooner or later.
stem back. There we go.
There she is.
There I am. Oh, you want some more? Is this, was that the secret door that I couldn't get in before? Alright, where am I now? Let's see. Just generators and such. Okay. Nothing here. That's it. See you, Mata. Alright, folks. It's gonna end this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. To the wasteland. Let's edit my name. It's called Buzz, where's the just bald, is there? There we go. Face. Oh, darn it. There we go. Face. Yes, randomize my head. Speech. Now we should get my small guns up a little bit. 20. Get my small guns up to 20. Energy weapons. And not worry about barter too much. Energy weapons, lockpick, small guns. Good, there we go. Sneak, let's put another point into there. Alright. Continue. Alright, let's see. Choose a perk. Daddy's boy. Special tributes. Gun nuts. With each rank of gun nut, take it 5 into small guns repair. Let's go intense training. And let's see. Distribute 1 point. Perception. Intelligence. Agility. Luck. Stay stress-free, relax, and